present to all of you all my fusion creation, East meets West hot dogs. The name is very self-explanatory. I have used a very popular item, the hot dogs from the West, and I have fused it with Indian cuisine. I have used a very popular dish from India, the veg paneer tawa fry masala, to make a filling for the hot dogs. I have topped it up with caramelized onions and a very cheesy chili dip instead of the mustard. And I have served it with dill cucumbers and pickled chili peppers with a side dish of fries and ketchup. Sounds really interesting, ain't it? Do try it, do make it, do enjoy it.
Hot dogs, I will first make the tawa fry masala. For the masala, I will be using 1 teaspoon of dried mango powder, 1/2 teaspoon of rock salt, 1 teaspoon turmeric powder, 1 teaspoon red chili powder, 1/2 teaspoon salt, 1 teaspoon coriander powder, 1 teaspoon cumin powder. I will mix all these spices together in a bowl. My tawa fry masala is ready. I will use as much as I require for the hot dogs. I can also store the excess amount for a later use. To make the veg paneer tawa fry, I will be using 1 cup of chopped onions, 2 tablespoons of finely chopped garlic, 1 tablespoon of finely cut green chili, 1/2 cup yellow bell pepper, 1/2 cup red bell pepper, 1/2 cup green bell pepper, 1 tablespoon finely chopped cilantro leaves, 1 cup of grated paneer, 3/4 cup of chopped tomatoes.
Let's proceed to make the veg tawa fry masala for the hot dogs. I will be using 2.5 tablespoons of oil, 1/2 teaspoon cumin seed, 1/2 teaspoon kasuri methi. Throw in the chopped garlic, chopped green chilies, and the onions. Once the onions become a little translucent, I will now throw in all the bell peppers. I have sauteed this mixture for about 2 to 3 minutes. I will now throw in my chopped tomatoes and the paneer. I will use 2 to 2.5 tablespoons of the tawa fry masala. Please taste it for the salt and add as required. Switch off the gas and throw in the chopped cilantro. The veg paneer tawa fry masala is now ready. I will now proceed to make a cheesy sauce for the hot dogs. I will use 1/2 can, around 225 grams of cheddar sauce. Pour it into a pan. I will add 1 tablespoon of water, 2 teaspoons of finely chopped green chili. Let it cook for a minute or so, and then the sauce is ready to be used when the hot dogs are to be eaten. I will now proceed to caramelize some onion rings. 1 teaspoon butter, 1 small onion cut into rings, a pinch of salt, 3/4 teaspoon sugar. The onions are caramelized. I am now going to proceed to make the hot dogs. I will take 1 hot dog bun
and slit it open.
Butter it lightly, post it on the griddle.
To assemble the hot dog, put in some pickled cucumbers, the veg tawa fry masala, some caramelized onions, not to forget my cheese sauce. Garnish it with some pickled jalapenos. Super yummy! Serve this with a serving of finger fries and ketchup.